I'll tell you why I can't find you. Every time I go out to your place, you gone fishing.
Ah, you know.
Well, there's a sign upon your door.
Uh-huh.
Gone fishing.
I'm real gone, man.
You ain't working anymore.
Could be.
There's your hole out in the sun where you left a row half done. You claim that hoeing ain't no fun.
But I can prove it.
You ain't got no ambition. Gone fishing by a shady, weighty pool.
Shangri-La. Really la.
I'm wishing I could be that kind of fool.
Shall I twist your arm?
I'd say no more work for mine.
Welcome to the club.
On my door I'd hang a sign. Gone fishing instead of just a wishing.
Papa Bing, I've stopped by your place a time or two lately, and you aren't home either.
Well, I'm a busy man, Louie. I got a lot of big deals cooking. I was probably tied up at the studio.
You aren't tied up, you dog. You're just playing old gone fishing. There's a sign upon your door.
Pops, don't blab it around, will you?
Gone fishing.
Keep it shady. I got me a big one staked out.
You ain't working anymore.
I don't have to work. I got me a piece of Gary.
Cows need milking in the barn.
I have the twins on that detail. Each take a side.
But you just don't give a darn.
Give them four bits of cow and hand lotion.
You just never seem to learn.
Man, you taught me.
You ain't got no ambition.
You're convincing.
Gone fishing. Got your hound dog by your side.
That's old Cindy Lou going with me.
Gone fishing. Biting at his hand.
Get away from me, boys, you're bothering me. Folks won't find us now because Mr. Satch and Mr. Cross, we gone fishing instead of just a wishing.
Bop, 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 bop.
Oh, yeah.
Pink rod and reel. She's doing almost everything but sitting still. Talking about her ballet shoes and training wheels and her kittens. And she thinks we're just fishing. I say daddy loves you, baby, one more time. Says I know, I think I've got a bite. And all this laughing, crying, smiling, dying here inside's what I call living. And she thinks we're just fishing on the riverside, throwing back what we could fry, drowning worms and killing time. Nothing too ambitious. She ain't even thinking about what's really going on right now. But I guarantee this memory's a big one. And she thinks we're just fishing.
This fish is one humongous monster. Now, give me a photo op here a minute. That there be Chris Grogan and his king. Now, he's had about 3 hours sleep, or 2.5 hours. He stayed up all night last night. I think we should be fishing just for about an hour. But we've had an extended delay today because of the weather. So, as you can see, it's kind of soft in here. Kind of heavy. All right. Please save it.
Worms and killing time. Nothing too ambitious. She ain't even thinking about what's really going on right now. But I guarantee this memory's a big one. And she thinks we're just fishing. and she thinks we're just fishing. Yeah. Oh, she thinks we're just fishing. First time we did it, I was scared to death. She snuck out in that cotton dress. Jumped on in and we drove to the lake. Put her hand on my knee and said, I can't wait. I had everything we needed in the bed of my truck. Turns out my baby loves to fish. She wants to do it all the time, early in the morning, in the middle of the night. She's hooked and now she can't get enough. Man, that girl sure loves to fish. Now after that, that's all she wanted to do. That was okay, cause I did too. She always wants to go down by the dam, and I love how she looks with that rod in her hand. If they ain't biting, she don't give up. Turns out my baby loves to fish. She wants to do it all the time, early in the morning, in the middle of the night. She's hooked and now she can't get enough. Man, that girl sure loves to fish. Pink bobbers. The first time I saw her, I knew I was in love. 'Cause I found a girl who loves to fish. I love to see her line there on the bank beneath the full moonlight. Man, I can't even believe my luck. I found a girl who loves to fish. She wants to do it all the time, early in the morning, in the middle of the night. She's hooked and now she can't get enough. Man, that girl sure loves to fish. Yeah, I know she loves to fish.
Filled up two shopping carts late last night. One was full of fishing gear, the other Miller Lite. The checkout lady laughed and said, you think you've got enough? And I said, yeah, you're probably right. And filled another two carts up. Gonna catch all the fish, gonna drink all the beer, gonna anchor down, we're staying here. Might take all day, might take all year, till we catch all the fish, till we drink all the beer. I picked up the boys at dawn and we were on our way. It hadn't been 10 minutes before Jimmy's cell phone rang. His old lady asked him how long we'd be on the lake. And I said, you tell her we'll stand here however long it takes. Gonna catch all the fish, drink all the beer. Better warn her now, better make it clear. Might take all day, might take all year. Till we catch all the fish, till we drink all the beer. Just as long as there's a can left in that cooler, just as long as there's a bass left in that lake, that just means that we still got some work to do here. Just as long as
is there still gas left in them tanks?